Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today I am going to teach you VFR and goals of hospitality. First of all, you should be familiar about the term VFR. What does VFR stands for? VFR stands for visiting friends and relatives. It is a full form of VFR, means visiting friends and relatives. Actually, jo VFR hai, it is one of the purpose of tourism, that people move from one place to another place. यानी जो यो VFR है is actually one of the purpose of tourism, one of the purpose of tourism that people move from one place to another, or from one country to another कंट्री. यानी जो ये VFR है, ये लोगों के लिए एक अपॉर्चुनिटी बनती है कि जिसके दौरान वो अपने मुल्क से दूसरे मुल्क जाते हैं. ए बर्थ वेडिंग or even funereal. Gives people opportunity to go for a trip. This is simple meaning of the term VFR. Now, goals of hospitality. The various goals of hospitality are as under. Number first, customized the service. It means that the goal of hospitality business is to provide the service to the guests in the rooms. It is an important goal of hospitality business to provide service to the guests in rooms. Number second, cleanliness. Second goal of hospitality is cleanliness. It is the duty of staff to take a responsibility of cleanliness to make the hotel or bar extraordinary well. Number third goal of hospitality is continuous employee training. यानी जो एम्प्लॉयज होता है होते हैं इनको कंटिन्यूस ट्रेनिंग देना. इट इज ऑल्सो द गोल ऑफ हॉस्पिटैलिटी. Employees need support from management whenever dealing with the guests. Management offers continuous training encouragement to the employees. Number fourth goal of hostility is exceptional value for price. Price is in determining factor whenever you choose a hotel and it is the responsibility of hospital management hospitality management to set the price. This is all about the goals of hostility, and I hope everybody understand it now. Thanks, best of luck.